Hello viewers, assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. How are you guys? Today in this video and keyboard master with this 16 useful computer keyboard shortcut key usually and day by day and office and homework and outsourcing online, basically online the freelancing in computer, desktop, PC and the useful, the easily shortcut key and the without mouse, without etc. Then usefully and keyboard. Then basically then the I am my suggest your first video and opening and view and first suggest and subscribe and bell icon and other friend circle and share and now I start now video. Then first 16 useful computer keyboard and shortcut in first keyboard control plus M. It provides user with the option to indent the as a shoulder picture below. In basically the control M in useful and popular, most popular and in the world, and control M Adobe Photoshop, then control M, then beside then picture is focusing and day by day and the lighting and actually the basic is working in the lighting and etc. Then focusing and the basic and the etc. and basic and etc. Okay, then and then okay, the previous option is a cancel. Okay, cancel. Okay, done. Then control t, it gives users the benefit of creating hanging and indent for a paragraph for and better understanding. See the below image, go to the example, the control t. And basically we control T and basically and the control T and basically and control T is the control T and beside the image and side and the etc. The as an example as a picture copy and pasting control T. Okay, control T is basically the picture size is the imaging in the side and merging error. Okay, error side. Okay, done. Then control r, it offers users the option to align the line or selected content to right of the screen. To the measure in the control r, the select all paragraph, and control r the beside the another side. Okay, the beside the another side and our option the another side, and control adjust before the whole side. Okay, then control q. Control Q means the it use is to align the selected paragraph. To align the selected paragraph, the one or two lines select, and control Q the select the besides it and the specific space. Mainly control Q the space line. Okay. Then control L. Control and it is used the adjust align to the select and control to the left or the scan. Totally let the scale the totally and the select the whole line, and the control L the select the opposite line, then totally control L the margin line. Okay, the another example is the Photoshop is and the control L the beside the picture is merging margin and the focusing and the left and right and deep light and the height light and control etc. Okay, okay. Then beside the exit sides and the okay, okay, the beside and etc. Then okay, then the adjust in control is okay, the okay, then not the adjust in not a clear, then cancel. Okay, done. Then control J, it used the justify distribute your text and evenly between the margin the selected. Control Z in totally and control G totally and the beside the justify in line. Control J in justify totally right side and left side totally and the whole margin 1 1 1 1 totally left right drone and up and down right down totally one size. But control J is justify to the totally line of 1 1 1 then totally justify, then control J justify, control J in justify. Okay, done. Then control S, control Ace means it used to replace the word in or sentence in a file. For example, if by mistake you have written spelling site of FL mini place of your file, you can replace is the FL in Go. Then control select the line and control S. Control S is the specific line and use the replace the file, the replace the word. Then another example, they have the replace the find the text. The is easily the mainly dependable is the find username and other name and company name and your name is replace control S. The Microsoft Word or control F, the same below, the same below defender below is clearly okay done. Then control G. Control G means that it used to go to the or jump to any page when the presence control J is dialog to box in APS with the offers and various options. Success and find the replace go to the, for example, you have to 115 1 or 20 page and file or the visit number and phone number and go to the number. Then control J is number is 1, then 1. My number is 1 page, 1 page. Then another example, my then page is in extra, then and select the example control G and place press the number of 2, then beside the empty page, okay, beside the empty page, okay, done. Then control 1. Control 1 means is used to give a single line space. For example, to make the one space 1.0 space between the line of two paragraph. Then is the useful, the very important example, the select the line and control 1, then control 1 beside the line in specific one as a specific line is one gap, then this is one gap, then is control 2, the basically 2 space line space, then control 1, then control 1 basically 1 or the beside the side, okay, done. Then control 2. Control 2 means the line to the 2 space line to one page paragraph is and beside the beside and briefly description and another page and briefly and the control to the select the line and control 2 in example as the line is specifically 2 line space, okay, 2 paragraph space, okay, done. Then control 5. Control 5 means the use the main specific, basically the example is the 5 space line is paragraph space, okay, then go to the again example control 5, then control 5 means the 0.5, then control 2, control 2 beside the specific line is plumb or jam any two phase, then control 5 is strictly simple and as an example, okay, done. Then control ultra plus 1. Control ultra plus 1 means the as an example the text change text format to heading 1 means the line and beside the bold space black light and color etc. Then I selected the line and control ultra 1, then basically line is the this is formatted only based on the changes format, okay, the beside the color change the another color in change, okay, done. Then control alter 2. Control alter 2 means the basically is the same example, the basically color and space the size is the another example, okay, the select the line in control alter 2, the basically space line is the totally unknown common person is the paragraph, the basically line is the same color and beside the color and the select the color and select the open your file, okay, paragraph. Then control alter plus 3, it change the format in heading line 1, 2, 3 heading line beside the already prior same, the control alter 3. The specific line is format is the number is the given value or 2 and number the common inside short and briefly is the larger side. Okay, done. Then Alt plus Ctrl plus F2 is the used to open the new file in document. The basically the example the Alt Ctrl F2 the press and basically the new document file. Okay, new document file is the save and as an example the beside the Ctrl as a save file the basically is a save the or open file is basically Alt plus Ctrl plus F2 is the working J. Then Ctrl Shift plus F6 is allows the users to use between open documents in Microsoft Word. Basically the Microsoft Word is the new file and document. Ctrl Shift F6. Basically the whole size is Microsoft Word is side, the Ctrl Shift plus 6 and whole size is in simple side, this shortly side. Okay, today my video is ending. The beside the new person is my video and viewers, and please suggest my YouTube channel, subscribe and beside the bell icon bottom and the other friends can then share. Please and the thanks to all of you.